looking forward to the show?
I honestly can't wait. Ever since I heard about it on Broadway, I was really keen to get to see it, and I don't have to cross the pond now, so it's perfect. I'm really excited.
What was it that you heard that made you so excited?
I heard it's really, really funny, and excellent cast and an amazing script, so I'm really, really chuffed. I'm really glad to be here. I can't wait to see it.
What do you think is the special magic of the West End?
The magic of the West End is seeing stuff that challenges you, gets you excited, and it's a brilliant night out.
Speaking of brilliant stuff, we love Safeword. When are we going to get more of that?
Actually, Safeword just been announced. We're doing a second series, filming in March, and should be on your screens around about May, June time. We're really excited. Can't wait to kind of trick some more celebs into letting us tweet for them.
Looking back on the first season, what was the highlight for you? What was your favourite Safeword moment?
My favourite Safeword moment was having to say Katie Price's Safeword for her, because we couldn't tweet out what we were going to tweet out legally. That was pretty fun.
I mean, obviously, the show pushes boundaries. Is there anything that didn't make it to air? Are there any moments that you weren't able to share with the nation?
I can't. Sunita's real age. We couldn't tweet that legally. Yeah, it's a closely guarded secret.
What should we expect from the second season?
Bigger, louder, and a little bit closer to the bone, if we can get any closer.
Who do you think's meaner, you or Catherine?
Oh, Catherine's definitely meaner than me. Although I think she'd say it to your face, and I'll probably just do it behind your back.